Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Curious Leon and thank you for clicking. How are you guys doing? Are you guys doing okay? I'm doing fantastic. It's raining right now, but it's still 79 degrees, so it's pretty hot, but it's raining and I love the weather. It's a Sunday, I'm having fun. I'm at home just making videos for you guys and I'm doing great. How are you guys doing? Have a seat, we're gonna react to this video. It's Nicki Minaj, Miss Patty drop her long-awaited video for Red Ruby the Sleaze. Yeah, I hope I'm saying it right. So the song came out about, 3 months ago? And it's doing great. It's on Billboard, charting, and really amazing song. I think she sampled one of the early 2000s songs. I don't remember what artist she sampled this from, but I know it's a song from the early 2000s, so there is that. This is the second song that she sampled. Last year, I think she sampled, remember the title, but for her song, Super Freaky Girl, also went number one, great song, I love it. So basically what happened was she was on Twitter and she said that, you know, if you guys, she wrote something on her Twitter and she said to her fan, to her Barbs, that if you guys want me to put out the video of Red Ruby the Sleaze, please like this comment, make it to it 25,000 likes. And you know the Barb go crazy, so they went all over 100,000 likes. So she had no choice than just drop it, and she did. And we're gonna react to it. This is gonna be our very first reaction video of Nicki Minaj. I am a Nicki fan. I'm not a Barb. I'm a more of a pop fan. That means I'm more of a, you know, va-va-voom fan kind of Nicki. You know, Starships and Moment for Life and Super Bass and you know, Right Through Me, Right By My Side. You know, the early Nicki's. You know, Pound the Alarm and Fly. You know, that Nicki, that's my girl. You know, anything that really came out after Queen, I didn't touch it. You know, I don't keep up no more. But anything before Queen, anything that came out after the Queen album, I haven't really been a fan. But you know, I love Ganja Burn and Barbie Things and all that. But yeah, that's just a little summary about Nicki Minaj. Oh, so now we're gonna get right into this video, Red Ruby the Sleaze. Let's go. That's the guy Tay, right? Oh. Only when I'm seized if it's breeze. Red Ruby the Sleaze, Chinese on my sleeve. These wanna be Chun Li's anyway, yee-haw. Who the fuck told bitches they was me now? I knew these bitches was slow, I ain't know these bitches see now. What the fuck? Shoot in case you niggas tried to breathe loud. Boom your face off, then I tell them ceasefire. Is this a video? I'm the AB 700 on the horses when we fixing the leaves. But I don't fuck with horses since Christopher Reeves.
What? What the fuck? Gotta be careful when I dip. It's flips all in the whip. It's 40s with 30 clips. FNs with the switch. Guacamole with the taco. Wait, no El Chapo. Came in the rolls and left low in the Tahoe. Da, da, da. 100 rounds on it. Da, da, da. Real one nigga. Shot, da, da. She my little vibe. My little bad girl. Is this a video or what? Oh, did I click on the wrong? Let me see. Did I click on the wrong video? No, it's really I stay with my na 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 na. His ex hit me like na 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 na. He wonder but got sleaze like that. Why I'ma tease like that. Ew na 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 na. He tell me bring him na na na. I don't get it, but let's keep watching. Like na 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 na. I like it when he grab my cheeks like that. Why I'ma freak like that. Dum da da da. 100 rounds on it, da da da. Real one like a shot da da. She my little vibe, my little bad girl don't run from nobody like I. Rude boy want me touching on his body like yeah. Boy, if he dead, if he ever diss me. You know what to do if he ever miss me. When the queen leave, bitches wanna come out like a cockroach. Until I'm cooking in the kitchen like a pot roast. That new specter, we don't feel potholes. Okay. Torpedo bitches mad that they not chose. Shout out my vatos. Shout out the hoes that's watching me like
chat that legs. Click, click, all them, batch face photos. Why would you post those? Make a y'all dopey since I heard you like my ghost horse. Big truck, but I'm alone like posto. I'm alone and tell him I'm going posto. She has a beautiful house. Is this a Malibu house or what? Damn. The view to the ocean. You fucking bozo.
The 40 cal make them dance like a go-go. Super facts, that's worth the super cat. Where I roll out, you down when I tech box. Cause bitches couldn't walk in my Crocs, that's worth the Dundee. Just a bunch of airheads like Kelly Bundy. Many bitches so slow, man, they slower than sloth. 600 horse, how you gon' catch the boss? Pulling with they hand out, trying to catch the sauce. The upper mute with flow, trying to cut the cloth. See the differences, I run businesses. If I ain't employ you, then what your business is? I have staff roll up like what the business is. Oh, you don't know that my niggas kill witnesses? But y'all don't da-da-da. 100 rounds on a grat-da-da. Real one like a shot-da-da. She my little vibe, my little ah-ah-ah. Bad girl don't run from nobody like ah. Rude boy want me touching on his body like yeah. Boy, I feel dead if he ever diss me. You know what to do if he ever miss me.
Okay. So that was Red Ruby the Sleaze by Nicki Minaj, and I'm so confused. Did I watch the wrong video, or this is the official video that she released? Like, how much was the budget? Like, that's literally, I think she shot the video on her phone, because there's no way this is a professional video. Oh shit. It's like she just put it out because her fans were harassing her. Because, like, Barbs are known to just, you know, have this fight with Nicki and all this. I think she just put it out to make you guys shut up. Because this is, ain't no way this is a music video from Nicki Minaj. Like, come on now. That is so crazy. You know, but that's a nice song. Really nice song. This is, like, my first time listening to the song from start to finish. Because here's the thing. Today with TikTok and all this platform, it's really hard to even listen to a song in full, because everywhere you go, all the Instagram pages, and they only use like that 15 second clip, the that part, that's the only part that people use. So for me, I thought the whole song was just that. So the other part, like blah 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 da da na 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 na, I didn't even know that shit existed until now, but I'm glad. Beautiful song, you know, Nicki, undeniable talent. You know, she spoke facts. She, you know, dropped some bars like always, like she always does. And then I heard, I don't know, but it seems like she shaded somebody. You know, she talked about horses. She said, I don't fuck with horses. Like, we only know one horse in the industry, and that is, I'm not gonna start, but you know who I'm talking about. But I'm not gonna say her name, I'm not gonna name drop. But I don't know, maybe it's just a line she wanted to use, or maybe that's shade, but I don't know, I'm not gonna judge. That's her, that's their issues, the problem. I'm not there. I just wanted to react to this video because, you know, it's been making a lot of noise on Twitter. Like I said, I'm always on Twitter, like watching news and drama and stuff like that. Fan bases fighting against each other, it's fun to watch. It's, you know, the shit can really relax you. It really does, especially if you're having a bad day. You know, the Taylor Swift fans be going crazy, like y'all crazy. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. This was Red Ruby the Sleaze by Nicki Minaj. Let me know if you like this video, and let me know about the video. Is this the right video, or is she gonna put out another video, or this is the official music video? Because I'm confused. This cannot be the official music videos unless if she's playing, because, like, in a way, a song that is doing this good on Billboard and charts, she decided to put out this video. I don't know. Just let me know. Like I said, I don't really keep up with Nicki like that, but sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. So I'm pretty sure that I don't even know. So please let me know in the comments. Give it a thumbs up if you like this video. Comment. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, please, and follow me on my social media that we tag down below. And yeah, guys, have a nice day. I'm Curious Leon, and I'll see you next time. Bye.